For example, you were lucky enough to call him Pop.
You have golf with Don.
You have played cards with Don.
You have known him for over 80 years.
You share his real birthday.
You knew him as a handsome teenager.
He has skied with you.
You know that he is the baby of the family.
You have been to the beach with him.
You have had his ham at Easter. You have shared a beer with him.
You've eaten Pa's famous breakfast.
You call him uncle.
You've seen him in a grumpy mood.
You've spent Thanksgiving with him.
Had a clam bake with him. You went to his house to sneak candy.
You've walked tuxedo with Dawn.
Okay, so for this one, I want all of his kids to be really honest. We can fact check. Has Dawn ever picked you up from the police station?
It's volunteer work.
He has made you feel special.
He has called you by the wrong name.
He has supported you and your sports career.
That's why I don't play sports.
And finally, you are happy to be here celebrating his 80th birthday. Yay!
I just have one thing to say. This is why I'm the happiest guy in the world. All of these 4, 5, 6 kids.
Don't blame them. Don't name them.
But this was part of my great family.
What about the other 5 of us?
I have a few things to say about that.